Pardon me? Hello everyone, if you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. Push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Love you guys so much, hope you enjoyed this video.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Here comes the fire in Fire and Desire.
It's boss time! Making history again!
Why do you always say that, Cole? It's not boss time. It's always someone else time. Sasha Banks is a habitual spotlight stealer.
Corey, say what you want about Sasha. There's no doubt she's been involved in some of the most historic moments in history.
I completely agree with you. It's undeniable. Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever Women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple time Raw Women's Champion.
Introducing the challenger from Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville. And introducing the champion . The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Oh, man, what a kick. Producing a trampling. Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
That will get your attention.
Sasha is a walking ulterior motive.
Her opponent needs to keep her head on a swivel and stay on her. Don't buy for a second that Banks is down and out, because that's exactly when you get stabbed in the back.
Corey, your vendetta against Sasha Banks has reached an all-time high now. An ulterior motive?
Just because Sasha has you fooled, Saxton, that doesn't mean her opponent should have the wool pulled over their eyes during this match.
If you talk to Sasha Banks, she'll tell you life, in her opinion, is all about timing. Maybe 15 years ago, she wouldn't have made it here in WWE. But today, she could be the leader of the women's evolution.
Popped up. Down.
Good grief.
Shoulders down to the count.
She's not done yet.
Uh-oh. Wow, what agility. The challenger eating up some damage.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Nice back rotation suplex.
Sasha Banks on the attack.
This is where Sasha Banks is at her best.
Lariat. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh. Years ago, Byron, Sasha Banks may not have been main eventing pay-per-views, but today Sasha leads a new era, an era of change, an era of women's wrestling, an era of the Boss.
Well, dummies, 15 years ago, Sasha Banks was probably in high school, but I'll agree, Sasha Banks is the right woman at the right time in WWE, but she needs to be careful about designating herself as a leader, because there are all...
Wait a minute, what is this about?
Oh, no for distraction. As always, it's always mainly Rose, it's no one else. She always tries to cause a distraction. In other words.
Double underhook applied. Up and ice buster. The champ taking
tries
the
to help
Mandy
Rose to no. One down. Tries to help Sonya Deville to win the match.
That was pretty dirty, Corey. If by dirty you mean effective, then yes, I completely agree. Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there. Bankrupt. What a hurricanrana. This is not going to end well for Sasha Banks.
The Boss trying to pull it out.
Boss time's over. Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Overhand strike from the Boss. Michael Cole, get ready. Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. Sasha Banks. Top rope, mushroom stop.
A championship level move.
That is exactly what Sasha Banks needs.
Incoming. Elbow drop! We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how he's going. Sasha Banks keeps the title.
The Boss.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining.